He's a former America's Got Talent finalist who's made a name for himself for his very unique form of art. He's got a brand new routine and a new book called Sand Story. Please welcome Joe Castillo back to the show. Amazing. You know, I never cease just being in awe of your ability to take nothing but sand and turn it into the most amazing pictures, as you just did. And I'm thinking, we started this show talking about conflict and war, and we landed with this beautiful reminder that it is a wonderful world.
It is. And even though there's difficulties in the world, God has blessed us with a great place to live and a lot of good things going on.
Thanks for reminding us of that, because sometimes we only think about the conflicts. Now, you've written a new book to kind of tell the story, the sand story, as you call it. What will we learn about sand in the sand story?
Well, I developed Sand Story 10 years ago, but the question everybody asks is, how did you get started?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, how did you figure out how to do all this? And so the book gives away all my secrets. But even more than that, the fact that in the middle of my life, you know, halfway through it or however long I live, I developed a new art form, a new career, a new direction that has taken me places that the most amazing things have happened. And the book tells those stories, but then it wants to, I wanted to encourage other people who maybe feel like they're stuck in a rut or their life isn't going anywhere to take a chance. Try something new. I mean, everybody has their own handful of sand.
Wow.
And so,
well, good news for our audience. They're going to get a copy of Joe Castillo's book, Sand Story, as they leave today. And all of the folks at home who would like to have their copy, they can get it at your website, sandstorybook.com.
Sandstorybook.com.
So I hope they'll get it and enjoy it. You've had a wonderful career. But you know what? We want you to come back and be a regular part and see us, because we love having you. It's just a joy.
Well, thank you. I'd love to do that. And, you know, the one of the fun things about it is in the past 10 years, I've gotten a chance to perform in 40 states and 20 foreign countries.
Wow.
And art is a way of bridging cultures,
yeah,
and telling stories that change people's lives.
Promise to come back.
I will do it.
Joe Castillo. Thank you very much, Joe. I'll be back with some closing thoughts right after this. Stay with me.